Robin.
That's Kaylee.
Today we're going to make peanut butter cookies. Thank you so much for watching this video, and we hope you like have a cookies turn out. So obviously there needs to be a recipe, so we're going to tell you what the ingredients are going to be. Okay, so the ingredients we need is 1/2 cup butter or margarine, 1/2 cup peanut butter, 1/2 cup granulated sugar, 1/2 cup packed brown sugar or 1/4 cup honey, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1 egg, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla, 1/4 cup all-purpose flour, granulated sugar, which says granulated sugar, so I don't know what to say. One more time. 1/2 cup peanut, 1/2 cup butter or margarine, 1/2 cup peanut butter, 1/2 cup granulated sugar, 1/2 cup packed brown sugar or 1/4 cup honey, 1/2 cup teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1 egg, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla, 1/4 cup all-purpose flour, and it doesn't say the amount of granulated sugar, just so something. Great, go.
Half a cup of granulated sugar. My half cup measuring cup is dirty, so I'm just gonna guess. Eyeball. And a full cup more. Now, I was always told in cooking class that you are to pack your brown sugar. This is packing. Okay, you don't want a loose half a cup, you want a packed half a cup. Thank you. cage-free, certified humane. Be nice to the chickens. And yourself! There's no hormones in nasty stuff in these eggs. It's just eggs the way God intended them to be.
If you want good, yummy cookies, you need the best ingredients, and just the best eggs, the best vanilla, the best sugar, or you can do whatever you have.
One egg, 1/2 cup of vanilla, mix.
1 1/4 cup of flour.
Quarter cup.
One quarter.
Now we are going to turn the mixture on lowest speed possible, because if we don't, we'll be covered in flour just like it was snow. So nice and slow till the flour gets incorporated in there. Once it's incorporated a bit, you can turn the mixture off.
Grandma, how many ingredients do we have left?
Now, I'm going to say something. Now, for the heavenly dough. I really wish you could smell this. It's amazing. We're going to cover it up, pop it in the refrigerator for a bit. Anyways, we're going to pop it in the refrigerator for a little bit. That way the cookies will be a little bit more firm. Spread out so much and be so flat. We want a flat.
Okay, so we have sat in the fridge for about 2 hours. Now we are forming the cookies.
So make sure you wash your hands before you do this.
Yeah, so you're going to take a little ball. And you're gonna get some sugar and rolling sugar. So a ball about this size is good.
Why don't you put it here so they put that here.
And then you do it.
Turn it around.
So just get a little ball like this. Put it in the sugar. And then if it gets out of shape, like kind of like that, you can just roll it back together.
Make it smaller. It's too big. We need them all to be the same size.
It's fine. I'll eat that one. Just get a little portion and do it.
Recipe says 375 for 7 to 9 minutes. Well, my oven cooks a little warm, so I'll put it at 350 for 7 to 9 minutes until the bottom is lightly brown.